Today I'm working on a 1992 Toyota Camry LE wagon. And what I'm gonna be doing today, I am going to be replacing the engine radiator cooling fan switch. And it's located right where the passenger side is at. You come straight up with the fan is right here. It's right under the fan. We're gonna have to remove the fan. But you gotta make sure that the car is cold when you are going to do this. It is recommended, they said that it's recommended to remove all the cooling out of it. I'm not gonna remove the cooling. What I'm gonna make sure is that the car is cold, and then when I'm removing the switch, I'm gonna do it real fast, and I'm gonna connect it as soon as possible, and maybe less cooling will come out. So let's get to the front and show you how to replace this switch. We're gonna remove this wire harness out of here, and all we have to do is press here, and then we pull it out. Now we're gonna remove these two bolts out of here. There are two of the same in the bottom. I already removed them because it's gonna be impossible me showing you how to remove those two. And all you're gonna need is a 10 millimeter socket. Okay. Once we remove both of them, the fan is out. And the reason, once again, it came out like that because the other two in the bottom already have removed. Now what we do is take the fan, take your time, pick it up. Once you pick it up, there goes our sensor right here, and we have to remove it, and we have to press it the same way we did the other one over there. There it goes right there, and here goes our sensor. What we're gonna do is we're gonna need is a 22 millimeter open wrench. And we start removing it. So much didn't come out a little bit. I'm screwing it by hand. So just a little bit only came out, and it looks like I'm gonna need a different socket for that one. This one was a 22, and this one is what? Oh, it's a 19. Okay. When you screw it and you feel it tight, all you wanna do, just make sure just go a little bit, put your wire harness back, there it goes. Now the two screws that I removed from the radiator belong right here. Now we have to do it, just put everything back. So we take the fan. Just make sure you know where the wire harness is at. It's gonna go straight in like this. You're gonna put those two screws that go in there. Then what you do is, you take your wire harness and put it back and connect it right in here. And that's it. And you have replaced your engine radiator cooling switch on your 1992 Toyota Camry. Later.